The only way to determine whether Robert did perish in the fire is to examine his airway passages.
I will often open up the trachea to see if there's any soot or a discoloration from the heat. And then I'll take out the larynx and to see if there's any red inflamed look to the mucosa.
If there's soot or inflammation in the windpipe, it will be a telltale sign that Robert was alive during the fire.